Hi guys, in today's quick tutorial I will show you how to install the VirtualBox 641 by Oracle on Kali Linux. We will not be downloading the Debian package. If you manually install the Debian package, you will have also manually install the dependency package that's required to run VirtualBox. So we're gonna not doing that. We're gonna do the simplest and the easiest way. I'm gonna go ahead and close out. And we're gonna open up a terminal. So first step, we're gonna do the apt-get update, like always. All right. And next step, we're gonna do we're gonna install the VirtualBox. So you see some of my command is already repopulated. The reason why when I first recorded the video, my microphone actually wasn't connected, so there's no sound, so I have to redo this tutorial. So that explains the reason why some of the command already have repopulated. Alright, and Y for yes. You see it's see the other dependency package that required to run the virtual machine, and the DKMS is automatically processes too. And that's it. That's pretty simple. That's how you install the virtual box on Kali Linux. To run the virtual box, you can basically tap in virtual box and hit enter, or you can go to the menu and search for VirtualBox. It's the same thing. Alright, so I'm gonna open it up, and here it is, Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager. And you go to help and about VirtualBox. It's the VirtualBox 641, and that conclude my today tutorial. If you think the tutorial is helpful, don't forget to give this a thumbs up, subscribe, and if you can share my video, that would be wonderful. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next tutorial. Bye.